Hello! Your Connect 64 here again, back with more Pokemon Red. Okay, here's what happened. I battled that guy, and both of my good Pokemans fainted.
Isn't that sad?
So, I'm stuck going through the rest of this cave with crappy Pokemans. So, I'm not going to be able to do any of the battles.
Well, I don't think there's that many battles after this, is there?
I think there's, like, at least two or three, and I'm not going to be able to do them. So, what I'm going to do is just use, like, an escape rope and then go back and heal. So, yeah. If I come back and I'm at a different spot, then that's why. Just thought I should explain that right now. So, here comes the cut! See you in a second.
Is this Sonic and Shadow Wallet?
Yeah. Okay, we were just talking off screen about, like, wallets.
Oh, I'm sorry, did you start it?
Yeah, I did.
I didn't mean to do that.
That happens. You do that all the time, Holly.
No, I mean, I thought you were still on the cut. I'm gonna shut up now.
No, Holly, you do that a lot. Anyways, yeah, it was this guy that I battled, and that I, like, wasn't able to beat while keeping my good Pokemans alive. I almost said lost, but I didn't really lose, I just... Okay, anyways.
Roadkill Machop.
Yeah, my repel wore off, so I'm gonna use a different one. I only have two left. We'll save as many people as we can for level grinding later. Again. Same thing I've been doing.
For the past...
Forever. Ha, you can skip that guy. I knew it. Because I remembered it. There's nothing up here.
There's not a ladder or anything?
Nope.
What?
No, I mean up here, in that area, up there. There's nothing there.
But I thought there was.
No, there's not.
Oh my goodness.
Holly, are you looking at the screen?
Yes,
I'm pointing.
I am.
Up here. There's nothing there.
I even thought there was.
But there's not.
Holy crap!
It's a bird! I think birds.
I nearly killed myself.
Wow, that's... Again?
Yeah, I was landing and then I fell.
Dude, don't do that.
But anyway, it's fun!
Don't do that. It's not cool. Man.
Man.
It's not cool, man.
Aww.
Ha ha ha, can you beat my power? Well, if you're anything like that other guy, apparently not.
Yeah.
Because he used self-destruct on me. That's why.
I bet you anything he'll use self-destruct on you.
That would suck ass. Effing rock and ground types. Just wait till I get my next few Pokemans, and then I'll be able to beat you to death. And it's actually coming up pretty soon. The next, I think two. The next two Pokemans that I'm gonna get are gonna be in Pokemon Tower. So, I'm tempted to switch out to Zaptail, but I'm thinking that's probably a bad idea.
Did you notice the fact when he was burned, it had showed his skull and crossbones?
No, I didn't. I thought I only did that for poison.
Yeah, but he was burned, and it did skull and crossbones when he died.
Oh. Weird.
More self-destruct.
Oh, you bitch, you would do that. Okay, I survived. That makes it okay.
Hmm.
Oh, shit. Graveler. I'm gonna switch out to a decoy and heal.
Oh my goodness.
Wow, that thing's sprite is really fucked up. It's like arms and legs are... Ugh, what the hell? Okay.
It's a little more detailed than everything else in here, though.
Yeah, but it's just still messed up. Wow.
I'm surprised he didn't kill you yet.
Yeah, me too. He tried to, but it missed. Oh man, really? Oh, that is so great. He killed himself and only managed to defeat a decoy in return. Oh,
I would never do that.
I healed for nothing. Actually, Holly, you would do that. That's a mistake that you would make, because you would press the wrong button.
Yeah, I do that a little more than often.
Yeah, she presses the wrong button, like, all the time, and it costs her a lot of battles. Now my repel's almost worn off, so I better... get through here quick. I came this far for Pokemans!
And then you just stopped?
Yeah, apparently, even though the exit is right there. Right effing there.
Oh!
Oh my god, it's so cute! Oh my god, it's so cute! I'm sorry, fangirl moment. I fucking love Meowth, so... I'm sorry, don't hate me for burning your crotch, which you're touching on for some reason.
It's so cute, though.
Kind of like that Sneasel and that one prawn. It was so adorable, but it was touching itself.
I don't want to know.
You don't want to know. Well, actually, no, I forgot. It wasn't touching itself. It was... an Arbok was inserting its tail in there.
What?
What? It was so adorable, though. Because, like, the style that it was drawn in.
Now I must see. Oh my goodness.
Okay, I'll have to show you off screen. I'm half tempted to, like, put it on screen during the editing, but I'm thinking that's probably a bad idea. Because this video might be removed from YouTube. But it was so cute! Yeah, that one person who made that prawn has this knack for drawing, like, the most adorable prawns. To make you have mixed feelings about them. This tree has something.
It's a rock.
Dude, that's a tree.
That's a rock.
That's a tree.
That's a rock.
It has a stem right there.
It's a mushroom rock.
It's a tree. Dude, it's a tree.
No, it's not.
And besides that, in the new games, there's a tree in place of these things. Your argument is invalid.
Ugh.
Hate battling that guy right there. Okay, here we are in my favorite town, Evar.
Evar?
Evar.
Evar.
Mainly because of the music. Why is that music so great?
Because it's creepy.
It's like sad and creepy and stuff at the same time.
We like it because we're creepy nerds.
Yeah, we like stuff like that. I want to talk to the town residents. Do you believe in ghosts?
Yes.
Well, in this game. Really? So there are believers.
If you say no, then she, like, freaks you out.
Yeah, it's scary. Look at this. Do you believe in ghosts? No. I guess not. That white hand on your shoulder? It's not real.
What?
What? Ah! Dude, that little girl is freaky. This town is known as the gravesite of Pokemans. Memorial services are held in Pokemon Tower. And also, you know, Blue was in there and his Raticate died.
Oh, that's the theory.
No, it's actually the truth. His Raticate is dead.
Oh, that's cool.
Ghosts appeared in Pokemon Tower! I think they're the spirits of Pokemon that the Rockets killed. No, seriously, his Raticate did die. They don't, like, blatantly state this, but...
You have to figure it out.
All the evidence that they give you does lead to that as a conclusion, and it is the only conclusion. First of all, his Raticate is not with him anymore after this, starting here. Second, why was he in the Pokemon Tower anyway? Because his Raticate is buried there. Third, why is he suddenly, like, way more mature and grown up? Because of his loss of innocence that his pet Raticate died. That's what happens to kids when their pet dies. They grow up a little. So yeah, his Raticate's dead, and also he's an orphan.
That's wonderful.
Yeah. This game is kinda sad. I hate those horrible Rockets! That poor Cubone's mother! It was killed trying to escape from Team Rocket! Yeah, it was. Aww. Reminds me of Sternum.
That's what I thought.
And then there's this random guy.
It's all happy in there.
Yeah. Hello, hello, I am the official name raider!
Oh, just don't be so happy in this town.
Want me to rate the nicknames of your Pokemans? Actually, no. Fine, come anytime you like.
Happy enough?
Music is like randomly upbeat and happy in there for some reason. It's so odd. And there's people in here too. That's odd. Mr. Fuji isn't here. Where'd he go? This book says something. Pokemon Monthly Grand Prize Drawing. The application form is gone. It's been clipped out. Aw.
Well, isn't that a bummer?
I probably could have won that. Because I'm a really good artist. This is really Mr. Fuji's house. He's really kind. He looks after abandoned and orphaned Pokemon. Well, what a nice guy. Guapa! They make weird onomatopoeia words for the Pokemon noises in these games. I wonder what people here have to say. I saw Cubone's mother die trying to escape from Team Rocket!
Oh, and the music's just so happy when she says that.
Yeah. Cubones wear skulls, right? People will pay a lot for one.
Well,
really?
Goodness.
That's kinda terrible. Team Rocket will do anything for the sake of gold. Oh, it's gold that they're after? I thought it was just money and world domination.
And apparently a Pikachu.
Gold! Pick, pick, pick. Nothing. Anyone who knows what movie that is from, oh my goshness, you get 800 bonus points.
That's sad because I don't even know.
Wow, you don't remember that?
No.
You don't remember that movie?
No, you have to tell me off screen.
How could you not remember that movie? Didn't you have a childhood?
Not really.
That's so terrible, Holly. Jeebus.
My childhood consisted of Pokemon and Sailor Moon.
Okay. I really want to go and catch Pokemons in there, but right now I can't. However, I can run into ghosts. Dude, the music in the Pokemon Tower is really cool, too. But it's often overlooked because it's just drowned out by the Lavender Town music. I came to pray for my Clefairy! I can't stop crying. Wimp. Did you come to pay respects? Bless you.
May the power of Christ compel you.
My Growlithe! Why did you die?
Growlithe died! Oh my goodness.
Oh my goodness.
There's a white-haired lady over there.
Yeah, she's old. I am a channeler! There are spirits up to mischief.
When I was younger, I always thought the white-haired ladies were ghosts.
Wow. Pokemon Tower was erected up in the memory of Pokemon that had died. Dude, this part of the game is so effing sad, I love it. Probably Lavender Town was like the best part of Red and Blue. It was pretty much the only really good part, the only interesting town. The other towns were really boring. Bland. I don't know, maybe it's just me. I'm kinda have high standards now that I've seen Hoenn. Every single town has something interesting about it. Man, I really want to catch Pokemons in there, but I can't. I'm gonna have to go over and get the Sylph Scope first, and then I'll be able to catch Pokemons. I'm gonna have to work so hard to skip as many trainers as I possibly can.
And that doesn't always work.
No, it doesn't.
But she's a lot easier to beat than the other guy.
Yeah. What's a cute, round, and fluffy Pokemon?
Oh, let's think.
Well, there's Jigglypuff. There's Clefairy.
Oh my goodness, that's scary. Don't do that again.
Sorry.
That's kind of cute.
Meryl is kind of like that, but it didn't exist back then. Pikachu was really fat back then, so I guess it could count. Well, it was.
Yeah.
Seriously, like, go watch the old anime and compare it to the new and tell me that Pikachu was not a freaking fat ass. Anyway, we're out of time, so see you next time. Bye.